Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share my views on a designing online tool which is called canva.com. By using this online tool, you can simply create a marketing materials like posters, menus and logos, brochures, gift certificates and business cards. Whatever you are looking for, you can simply create by using this Canva tool. You can also create the social media posts, like you can also create a Twitter post and covers, Facebook covers, YouTube channel art, and you can also create YouTube thumbnails, it's a shop icons and LinkedIn banners. There are lots of options you can simply create by using this Canva. It is a free tool. By using this website, you can simply create a printable images, and you can also sell in Etsy. So let us check how to create a printable image using this Canva. Before going to that, please don't use the Canva images if you want to sell a printable images using Etsy. So you can download from free websites like Pixels. There are websites they are offering free. This is one website, Pixels. If you want images, you simply download images from this Pixels website, and you can create a printable image using Canva. So let us check how we can use this Pixels image and create a Canva, create a printable image in Canva. I already downloaded this image, and let us check here. So you can select one of the web banner and simply upload the image you want to create. So let's check here. Now it is uploading. You can see here I already uploaded one image, and this is another image. So I am using this image for the printable quotes. I want to generate a printable quote using this Canva. Once it is uploaded, you can see here it is showing that uploading button. You can see you got the image here. So just now we created this one. This is transparency, and this is the filters we can use. If you want to use like this, the effect. There are a lot of effects you can see here. You can change the color too, like this. This is the one. So now select the text here. You can select the free text here. We are having a baby girl, or Ramni is growing. So this is one. So we can edit using this. So what content we need to display here? Suppose I want to, it only seems impossible. I'm adding this one. Only seems impossible. Until it is done. Until it is like this, you can create here. It only seems you can also edit here. Done. Okay, so it only seems impossible until it is done. It is a Nelson Mandela's quote. You can simply see here. and you can click on write, select. And this is saved. You can resize. You can delete that one and you can select this one. We got this. Like this, you can create printable images. You can also download this one. There is a options like PDF print, PDF standard, and JPG and PNG. You can simply standard download, or else you can simply download this one, the saving hold tight prepare, and it will be downloaded once it is done. So if you are a good designer, you can simply create a printable images using this free website like canva.com. You can simply create up, and you can create a e-commerce website, or else if you don't have a e-commerce website, you can simply register as a seller in Etsy, which is a best online website. You can sell digital products like printables. You can create, if you are a good designer, you can create calendars, printable baby showers, and printable coats, whatever it may be. You can simply create and sell there. You will get more money using this. Please subscribe to Naya videos for more videos. In the next video, I will tell you another, I will come up with another good online website called PicMonkey. Please check that review once, and please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.